I summon you forth!
Ah, so that's it! Calling in the big guns to get rid of this Beerus cat!
Nope! Shenron can't handle him!
Now what's going on over at Capsule Corp? Those rich people always throwing the craziest parties.
I am Shenron. I shall grant you any wish. Now speak.
I gotta make this fast, Shenron. Have you ever heard of a thing called the Super Saiyan God?
Huh? A Saiyan God?
Oh, I'd like to hear his answer to that question just as much as Goku.
Yes, I have.
Seriously? You really know about it?
Yes, I'm serious. Is your wish to know whether or not I know of the Super Saiyan God?
No. If you know where a Saiyan God is, I want to use my wish to bring him here.
I cannot, for one does not yet exist. The Super Saiyan God can only exist temporarily in your world, when multiple Saiyans project their energies onto another.
Can you go over that one more time?
So many questions, yet no wishing. Speak your wish now!
It's more for Lord Beerus. He said he'll blow up the Earth unless he meets a Super Saiyan God, right?
Huh? He's here? The Lord Beerus? Oh, pleased to meet you. I've heard things.
Likewise, but I'm in a rush, so tell them how to summon the Saiyan God.
Oh, right.
Has anyone ever seen Shenron frazzled?
Long ago, a small group of pure-hearted Saiyans questioned the evil committed by their race. The good Saiyans decided to lead a revolt against the bad, and to ensure victory, pooled their powers to create a savior, a Super Saiyan God. The savior easily defeated the evil Saiyans with his immense power, but he then vanished as quickly as he came, as the energy the Saiyans had offered him could not last for long. In time, evil again took root on planet Vegeta, and the memory of the Super Saiyan God became myth. Nearly lost altogether, but I still know how to summon.
I've never heard him talk for this long. Are you following all this, Vegeta?
Shh, he's explaining it.
5 Saiyans with righteous hearts must join hands and instill their inner light into another. With this friend's energy flowing through him, this Saiyan shall then take the form of a Super Saiyan God. I have given you the knowledge you desired. Your wish has been fulfilled. Please excuse me.